It takes all your greatest fears and insecurities, and it gives them teeth and arms. And then it locks you in a room with them, from which you cannot escape. You realize the face of God is somewhere inside your body.
Some of that.